This is a 200-foot long stuffed rabbit. It lies on a mountain in northern Italy, and no one knows how it got there. Nah, I'm just kidding. A group of four artists created the rabbit in 2005. It was supposed to last for 20 years, but in 2016, it had almost completely decomposed. And now, judging from Google Maps satellite images, it looks like only the outline is left.